Shane Warne, clipping the top of off stump. That's absolutely exactly what the Australians needed.
Spirit will live on.